Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We're here at Hatfield McCoy Trail System, West Virginia.
It's September 21st.
Yeah, what's the date? September 21st. 2017. So let's get rolling up through here.
Oh, there looks like a trail that way.
We'll probably end up doing a loop.
Probably.
Hit my bags open.
God dang it.
The boys are probably gonna run into me.
Alright, we're stopped up here.
Oh, we are?
Yeah, we're waiting on. We're taking a left up here at
That's fine.
15.
They're coming. God dang it. You know what? Back on your donkey.
Not on my donkey.
Yep, see they're building putting in a gas pipe. Right there.
Yeah, there's no rush. I'm telling you, it's ahead, you're not. Left up the hill up here.
I'll try to get some decent views of the hillside over here. It's a valley. Oh no, it's not a valley, it's a holler. Yep. There's some openings there in that hillside. I don't see any coal veins where they'd be drilling though. I think you're out of range, but you're getting there. I'll catch you. That looks pretty steep.
Yeah.
Lean forward. Comes up, you need to let it get back down.
That.
I was taping.
Well, I should have probably taped Kaya.
Yep. Damn. She's probably ripping it.
I know. It's probably best for her to leave so she don't get so bored and tired of sleeping.
Yeah.
Because that's what makes her sleepy.
In the back, you don't have to do any thinking, so you just start falling asleep. Yeah, she's ripping it.
I told you, she's not going slow. probably will get to it fast.
Did. She damn near lost it a couple times yesterday, so hopefully that'll make her slow down a little bit. That's the problem with these trails. You can run so fast. It's cool. It's in this little tunnel here.
Yeah, we finally caught the firewoman.
Nice and dark. I think we're going to get out to that lookout at some point.
Oh, she's stopping for some reason. Is there a lookout?
Mm-hmm.
Step the lookout?
Well, it's power lines. I don't know if it's a lookout.
Stop.
That's 42 more difficult, 19 easy.
Oh, this is up. Haven't we been up to this lookout?
Actually, we have not been here.
No. Oh, I thought we did.
That's
that.
Pretty cool.
We stopped up there and looked.
Big old mountain over there.
Yeah. Guess we're not stopping.
I'm sliding like crazy.
Boy's still back there or what? From behind you?
Yeah. Dusty. Yeah, I'll catch up with you. Somebody's house over there. Road right down there. God, that's a nice house. Nice garage out there.
Now we're going on 11.
Well, we're going to eat lunch here pretty quick, aren't we?
Better watch that curve right there.
That's a blind turn there. You can't see nothing. Trail 11.
Everybody with us, behind us?
Mm-hmm. Well, guys, we just got done eating lunch. We're going to do the, what's it called? Chinese fire drill? What firewoman called it? Well, we rotate everybody's bike.
Chinese fire drill.
Chinese fire drill. We'll go a few miles, go to the next bike. Go a few miles, go to the next bike. All right, let's get going. Thumbs up. Okay, our first stop. I guess we got to do it in a hurry, too. Shit, I'm behind. I didn't know he had to do it in a hurry. Okay, we're going to go 2 miles. Okay, there goes Mama.
Wow, this is like, I don't know what.
What's the matter?
It's like you're sitting up like real on the front of the nose on this. Compared to mine.
Yeah, don't get used to it. So this was our first stop. I'm on the, let's see, this 2016 or 17, hell, I can't remember now. 2016 Kodiak 700 SE power steering with the Elka suspension, stage 3 shocks. So, I've ridden this bike before.
Yeah, this bike's got kicks on it, though. Yeah. Did you push on the...
Crack it. See what happens. You like the Can-Am?
Yeah, it is nice.
Yeah. It's a hot rod. There's no doubt about it.
I would have to get used to, though, going up steep hills and going down the hills, I believe.
Yeah. Okay, we're making our next switch.
Okay. Wow, this feels like a big old horse I'm on.
Okay, we made our switch. Now I'm on the Hot Rod Can-Am.
Oh, Grizzly's on,
So we're going around these folks.
I've already moved it twice.
right brakes on his?
What?
Where's the right brake handlebar on the...
Anyhow, this is a 2013 Can-Am Renegade 1000 something or another. This sumbitch runs. We know that. Is everybody back there? No. Where's everybody at?
Oh, I'm back here.
We're going too fast.
I've been mistaken here. I think I'm on Grizzly's bike. I don't know why I thought it was Herm's. I'm confused already by the switching. And you know I'm taping this. I'm in the back.
Okay. Now we're switching again. I get to get on Grizzly's bike.
You're not fast enough. You're just talking and mumbling.
I think it's still in gear, isn't it?
Yeah, and this one's still in gear too. Oh wow, I'm really up high on Catman.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Grizzly's got his... Well, this thing steers easy. My, can't even feel it. The front tires.
That's what I'm saying. I was gonna say that.
Anyhow, this is a...
Oh, we're stopping already.
2017. Oh, okay.
I'm stopped.
850.
We ain't going very far.
Okay.
Now I'm on.
Woo! This is a beast. This is a Arctic Cat. I'm not sure what year it is. And I'm really not. I think it's a 450. 450 cat. No power steering, but it gets the job done. Woo, shit.
I have to kind of give it gas for her.
Yeah.
You know, it's heavy or something. It feels heavy.
It's not the same as Mark's, is it?
Uh-uh.
But it's a very similar bike, but
yeah.
It's just...
This thing's up here.
I know Catman's is.
Yeah. Give your shoulder blade a workout, don't it?
Yeah. I thought a Firewoman was really up there, but I think that one's just bigger. Get it because I don't have it in park.
I don't either.
Oh, never mind.
Drive.
Now I'm on the heavies, KC.
Yeah, you beat. His steering's light too. This is a 2015, I think. Sportsman Polaris.
Woo.
Yeah, his steering's light. Polaris 850. Go get her. That's the term. He's got his bars low.
Yours is pretty similar to my ride.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, we're seeing some people up here stuck. We've got a traffic jam, folks.
Yep.
We're going to be turning around, or... I guess I... No?
Definitely a lot of people up here on the hill.
Wait, we're going around.
Oh, we're turning it off?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, hope you enjoyed that Chinese fire drill. Got to check out everybody's bike.
Calm down a little bit from that experience.
Huh?
Yeah, it was exhilarating, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I didn't see it.
Who was leading in?
That's 24, right?
24 right there.
Yeah, we passed
56.
You did?
Yeah, so...
You're behind Eric. There's nobody in that
I think our steering is just right, that way you can feel it. And it's not too too easy, so you can't even feel it.
That's what Lauren said, and that's what what's his name said. Oh. I don't want to get two people back here in this video.
I guess I'll go up here then. We need to switch when we get up here. Back home, trail. Well, we went by some mining equipment, never even seen it. Running a little too quick.
Hey guys, we just seen something. I gotta go get this on film.
I don't know where Firewoman's at, but...
Miss Firewoman.
Miss Firewoman. I guess she'd be down there somewhere.
She'll wait on us. I'm surprised she didn't stop and let us enjoy this.
What'd it do? Cut down trees?
No. But there's a tree sitting right on top of that row.
Oh.
What is that? Or is that a tree through it? I see. Oh,
yeah,
I
the tree went
it.
Through it.
Wow. That's awesome. Wild.
Mm-hmm. Some kind of electric setup there.
So we've seen some.
The dam. The motor.
Coming back, I believe. She's kept on going, obviously. She's way ahead of us. She's taking off. She doesn't wait on us.
Mm-hmm. Don't know what it is, but it's still here.
Hey, you want me to go right down there and go see if she's stopped or something?
It was a chain moving, wasn't it? I wonder what it was doing. This bucket went up.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this might be. Maybe it's an auger. You know, like an auger, it roll, just dig into something.
Yeah, maybe. Yep. Pretty cool. We'll get a little drink. And we'll be back.
Oh, there he goes. I didn't even see that.
Gonna hit it?
No.
Some bitches would get you.
It's a hornet's nest.
Put it on video.
It is a hornet's nest.
Yeah.
Put it on video.
Hornet or a...
It is.
They're really rare to find, but I've seen them here before. Come over here.
I bet Lauren. I bet Lauren didn't see that.
Yeah.
See, there's one outside the hole there, and then another one up in that hole right there. See it?
Oh, yeah. I see it. Oh, my God.
Are you taping it?
Yeah.
You never seen one of those?
No.
Not like that, no. I've never seen one of those.
Never seen one.
I've seen...
Wow, that is...
Hornet's nest at home, but not like that.
That is huge.
Hanging on that vine.
I bet it fell.
So they all...
It
kind of swung and loose.
So we're guessing they're all out of there. That's just...
No, they're not. They're in there. You can see them crawling out now.
Oh, wow. We don't know.
There comes another one, too.
Yeah,
they're investigating.
Mm-hmm. I would not want to...
Man, you...
That's one thing I wouldn't want to do is fly
big
right
truck
into that, not paying attention.
We're all talking over one another.
Wow.
That's cool. That's a good stop.
My truck broke it down or something.
Mm, yeah. Mm. All right. Get after it, Mama.
Watch out. They're making the razors.
Yep. back at camp. We went, what, only 27 miles, but...
We're not back at camp. We're at the parking lot, I believe.
Oh, good. Thanks for correcting me. Golly, where would I be without my
wife? That's right.
Right. That's right.
That's right.
Yeah. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching all of our Hatfield and McCoy videos this trip we had. Appreciate it. And comment and like, subscribe if you want. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Over and out. See you.